And then one time, I told a girl that I liked her, and she said, sorry, but I'm not a lesbian. You don't have to laugh that hard. It was the summer I let Mom layer my hair. And of course, you know about Jillian. I know what it's like to put yourself out there and have it not work out. How do you get over it? I did all I could do. At least I have no regrets. To no R-E regrets. You know what? High school girls just aren't mature enough for us. Our time will be in college. Grad school at the latest. All right,